Thank you. Won't God heal you? Anybody in the house saved? Won't he save you? And won't he pick you up? Won't he turn you around? Listen, if you know what we're talking about, and if you trusted him and you leaned on him and you take all of your burdens to him, give God some real glory in the house tonight.